In Jamaica, the crime rate is really high, and you're still climbing the scale. Poverty have a lot to contribute to crime. Yeah. And crime, most of the time, starts within the household. Mother and father have about 10 kids, and they don't know where to find food to feed the youth them. Then the father gets abusive and takes it out on the mother. The child sit there and watch that, and it become violent some of the time. Both live within the street and take it out on other people.